You mean when you
quit
the
team? Hello, everyone.
Why do you always gotta be so?
Welcome back.
Attacking scratch snatchers. Gah!
Cosmo changed the codes.
I guess so.
All right, people. Let's find another way through.
Okay.
Perhaps you entered the code incorrectly. I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have. These nimble digits don't make mistakes.
Wait, hold on. I gotta do a thing. There we go. I always forget to do a thing. Brain matter machine.
I know it's slow going. Root's right. This is a really old mining settlement. Everything was nice and crumbly even before the church shot everything to hell.
Can we...
Church even realized what was being mined down here. They're standing on top of the most valuable resource in the galaxy.
The miners they have converted will remember.
Who would they even sell it to?
That's a good point. Come on, let's do some demolishing.
I support the small one's plan.
I can't bring up the Guardians menu.
Excuse me.
The way the church spreads their faith tech everywhere, it's like some
find a way around
disease.
The locked gates.
Peter, we're running out of time to stop that ritual. Maybe try the visor?
No, I mean, like, yeah, I got that.
Jax, how do you keep from breaking your hand smashing through everything?
Catathian bone
rapid
density.
Growth could create a solid wall
of
entangled roots.
Catathian skin density.
I think that's something that we throw. So what am I? What are we missing? Oh, it's freaking right here, man. There we go.
Drax, can you handle this?
An intriguing texture. I fear I will regret this.
Sitting there looking all over the room.
Dust.
It's right there.
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We got a gig from an old contact at Mantlo's before you barged in for a family reunion with Mr. No Lips.
Not the weirdest guy I know.
You're the weirdest guy I know.
Ah! I doubt that.
What flark was that?
An earthquake?
Unlikely. We are not on Earth. The ritual must be starting soon.
Good question, bud. How do we know we could even stop something this powerful? Eh, probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched us.
Raker said Nikki chose nowhere for the ritual, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna have a hard time letting that one go.
But that means Magus chose it. Probably because of the cortex and how it can provide instant access to all believers every-
Yuck.
Oh, okay.
I am so done with brains and the universal church of crap.
Alright.
Guardian of Galaxy, Cosmo is owing Bolshoi
debt. Hey, come back! Hey, we've got an army of church goons between us and the Cortex. You coming?
Yeah. Cosmo is retaking the power of security where his spots are hiding. Without power, nowhere is being lost. Spots too.
Oh, my vulnerability is gone.
Incoming explosion!
If it weren't for that fancy pants Nova Corps armor, I swear!
Oh, mess him up. Mess him up. There we go. Oh,
when
shit.
When possible, circumvent electrical hazards!
Slice and dice!
You're up, big guy! Put down that giant brain!
Very nice, very nice.
Perhaps our enemies can find out! Face first!
Anyone crack that freaking shield?
Really, really exposed in this pit!
Don't get too scattered!
Oh, no, no, no! There we go. Wow. Yo, everyone in on this.
This poor goon's got brain security detail.
Gross.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge. Gray lung, they call it.
I've got my mask.
Oh, that won't help. Them particles are so fine. Probably already got the gray lung.
Lungs are already gray.
And you know that...
I have seen them. Many times.
Drax, a little help, Evo?
Readily. Drax, over here. Hurry. I move as swiftly as is necessary.
Well, you know I was just messing with you.
What's that?
There ain't no such thing as gray lung.
Rocket.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you so fell for it. Gray lung.
Did you guys know?
Oh, yeah.
Careful, this place is practically falling apart.
Be all of nowhere looks like this soon.
It'll get back on its feet.
Giant head does not have feet.
It used to.
So they just up and left all this once they discovered the cortex? Right about there.
This seems impertinent to our task.
Oh, whoops.
I want to get a look from up high. Hey, Groot. Think you can get me up there?
I am Groot.
Weird.
It's the brains. Go sour if it sits too long.
Yeah, and you get gray lung, right?
I don't know. Something else.
Korea.
What's that?
It's the waste product of a large contaminated slug.
I'm not sure slug piss is exactly what I was thinking of.
It is unmistakable.
I guess that's all it's up there? Ouch. Well, actually, hold on.
Yeah, the nobodies look out for themselves, but they're also paranoid.
That's an understatement.
So maybe at the first sign of trouble, some of them jumped in their ships and got out.
You underestimate their greed. Riker promises power and eternal life.
Yeah, sure, let's do this.
Ta-da!
Let's grab the, those shield thingies.
Got you covered.
All right.
I've made it foolproof, just for you.
Whoa! Tremors have intensified.
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Oh, what have they done to you?
You, okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home.
This isn't the first time someone's tried to take over nowhere, and it won't be the last. We've still got Cosmo on our side. Once we give the church the boot, he'll whip this place back into shape.
Hopefully not too good a shape. Thanks, Quill.
Anytime, buddy.
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance.
The cortex isn't the problem here. It's the Flarknards who've hijacked it. We take them down, and the cortex is just a machine with nobody at the wheel.
You know there is a wheel. I saw no wheel.
Damn it, Drax.
There ain't no wheel, but I don't like the idea of just leaving that thing powered up with church scuff. We should focus on them faith conduits. I'm betting they all route through the same junction. That's gonna be the wheel.
Excuse me?
A whole lot of them!
Soon to be one less!
Come here! What the hell? It's invincible! Ow, 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 ow.
Shakes
the very ground beneath us. A very fast,
efficient battle that needs to end soon.
Oh, wrong one.
Yeah, make it quiet and more free.
Very nice.
everywhere! Perhaps they know we are near!
Ahead! I totally laid out that psycho soldier!
That's these right. Renegades are relentless!
We can't keep getting pulled into skirmishes!
Like we have any choice. They shoot, we shoot.
All right, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Just watch out for quakes.
Always watch out for quakes.
I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs. Now is clearly not the time for that.
Damn it, Drax. Oh my god! Drax legit just blocked me. His character model was like a freaking invisible wall. Wow.
Over here!
Oh my god.
Guess we're climbing brains again.
All right, group, let's make a bridge of our own.
Oh my god.
Watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop
this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs.
Careful. Catch a little... Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally. Watch this.
Surprise, Skunkbuggers!
Just in time to kill the flying one.
Why have you called us off the battlefield, Peter Quill? Our enemies are melting before us.
Like butter on a hot knife.
Somebody bring me some bread.
I have fought many battles, my friends, but none so magnificent as this.
It is magnificent, Drax. Unbelievably, insanely magnificent.
Right?
Like a forking supernova. So stay on track, keep your eyes open, and shoot for the stars. Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer!
Oh, yeah!
Okay.
I'm almost there! Push through this!
This many troops? Ranger has to be inside the vortex!
Oh, nice!
Make them hurt, Gamora!
I can't miss when there are this many goons!
Just don't shoot me in the back, okay?
Hello?
I
Get him, buddy. Is that it? Nope, nope, that's not it. The game crashed, but it loaded me right back in with in what looks like the same fight.
Once we get inside, I'm on Raker.
Oh, I see, I see. We're a little bit behind.
My guy keeps dodging my shots.
Incoming attack. Wizard.
So now we gotta do this again. Oops.
Bunch of losers. Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep.
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
All right, listen. This isn't our first rodeo, guys. Problem is, if we play it cocky, one little mistake is gonna bring us down. So let's get back out there, give this fight complete dedication, and make them scream. Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer.
Do it again. Oh, what? Yeah, okay, no, that's fine.
Glad I sat that one out.
What the fuck? God darn it.
You shall not be a silver force again, traitor!
Wow, man. Wow, 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 wow. Oh, fuck. Ask me how I'm feeling.
Punch him off! Round him off, Groot! Whole lot of pain coming your way! Meet your maker! Get him, Groot! I shall enjoy this!
Oh! Oh! That was good.
Now the true battle begins.
Everyone ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
Well, put it in mean mode.
Ha, done.
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Engraving an explosive is imprudent.
Keep an eye out for Nikki. We get our way from these wackos, then worry about finding Warlock, Mantis, and whoever else.
I have faith your squad will be saved.
Let's not use the F word.
We're not gonna lose her again.
Shh. Everyone quiet.
What did they do to the Cortex?
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Let's do it.
My blade should be able to slice into
take care of the sorcerer first.
We disrupt their ritual. They will do anything to stop us.
Any ritual that involves sacrificing a kid deserves to be stopped. Pulverize them.
Gonna kill Ranger for using a child like this. We need to get Nikki out of there before it kills her.
I'm not entirely sure how we're gonna uncouple them.
Zap! I love playing Zap as Ellie.
I can't get.
That did something! Look at the hand!
Alright! One down, three to go!
We got this. Piece of shit!
Destroy! We shut down this thing! We save the universe, right?
We must purge the child of the Magus first!
Hi! Ooh, that went wrong way! How do I get there?
Thanks for the pep talk, man! Stick it to him, Groot! Don't get sloppy! We can end this! Hurry up! He's so high up!
I bet you can use their skips to get up there! We're almost there, Nikki! Hold on!
Shit.
These deluded souls do not know when to quit.
Almost there.
Why do we not simply destroy the power source?
Here we go. Oh no! Guys, the handle broke. Now the clamp is jammed.
Hold on. Oh, we all getting on this.
Just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
It's a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
I guess Warlock lost? Yep, there he is. Ah, shit.
The Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill him.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Ick.
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Alright.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dast and Sacros Scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Got him. Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time.
The music just restarted?
Power down. Hell yeah! Nova Corps! The world mine must have...
Say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes. We overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Drax.
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You been to Spartax lately?
I have not. Spartoid technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore.
Oh.
Rocket, anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln, thanks to me.
You could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Groot. And no bad ideas.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
What is Cammy doing? Is Cammy gonna unlock some, like, superpower?
Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
This beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the promise, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she's not one of them?
I am Groot.
Guardians of the Galaxy!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she's still wants to play us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
I ain't going back in a cage.
No, think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that you'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Maklu 4! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!
What?
Gonna fly into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Maklu 4 perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
The hell's a Fin Fang Foom?
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Of course.
Clark! No! No!
Stabilizers are shocked! Repair systems are overloaded!
If we are destined to crash, try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom!
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
Why can't we just have a crashless fight?
I know!
Or
I know.
Flight?
I'm doing my best!
Are you?
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out!
Whoa!
Clark!
Just trying to slow us down!
Peter!
Watch out for the thing! Yeah, I got it!
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott! Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
I am not! I am embracing death!
We're coming down!
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks, anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we have to find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
Oh boy. Okay.
Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
Oh, yeah! Yeah,
convince Lady Hellbender to help us bust the church, a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it.
Wait, what? A battle
Listen
anthem?
Closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody. Sotra Jutukluk, Peldagor Morgoth, Soltas Flandergoth.
Really? We're doing this?
Targoth Gonot Kol, Volmalki Ultath, Gothain Kol Galmak.
Targoth Gonot Kol. Volmaki Ultath, Gothain Kol Galmak.
Pelmafin Sarduth,
Jokainagultau,
Gothain Kol Galmak.
Pelmafin Sarduth, Jokainagultau, Gothain Kol Galmak.
Galmak, Galmak, Soltath Flandergoth.
What does that last line mean, Drax?
Soltath Flandergoth. It means we will be victorious.
Oh yeah. That was cool. Unexpected.
Hey, Drax. Groot thinks you should wear a jacket or something. It looked pretty snowy outside.
I do not wish to cover my ritual markings. I must bare my skin to the element.
Thought we could use it if we ever need to hide our identity during a job or something.
First of all, a Glarnaut mask ain't no identity.
Glarnaut, they're that gang from the planet that rains emeralds or something, right? Or am I confusing them?
It's diamonds.
Oh, yeah.
And bam, there's only two jobs I've ever needed a mask. The time me and Groot knocked over a top secret lab.
Really?
Oh, yeah. The other time is when I borrowed a Glarnaut mask and accidentally stole Groot from the collector.
How'd you accidentally steal Groot?
You have to understand, Quill. I was on the run back then. The war was still raging strong, and them Kree scientists weren't exactly happy I left Half-World. I had to keep a low profile.
By robbing the collector?
Yeah, right?
I was broke. And no offense, but the way the collector plasters his face all over nowhere like he owns the place.
He doesn't own the place.
Someone had to knock him off his stupid flarkin' pedestal. Fact that I was drunk when I did it just makes it funnier.
Is there a bounty out for you that I should know about?
Relax. Anyways, I lifted one of them stupid Glarnaut masks from some passed out jerk at Mantlo's, stumbled my way to the Collector's Emporium, put on the mask, flashed some shiny rocks I found, and when his assistant's back was turned, I bonked him on the head.
Oh, you're unbelievable.
I know. It was gravy after that. Once I was sure he was out, I started cleaning out the place. Woke up the next morning on a stolen transport with a bag of loot and Groot. Of course, he was just a baby back then. Barely taller than a weed.
Aw, baby Groot.
I knew right then and there that I had to take care of him. A cage ain't no place for guys like us. We've been partners in crime ever since.
That, I believe.
Believe what you want, Quill. Truth is truth.
When did you guys rob a secret lab?
It was before we came after you. This Cygnog named Wheeler reached out to me and Groot. Wanted us to steal a bioweapon from some research lab in Arago 7. Piece of cake for a crack team like me and Groot.
Wait. And Groot wore a mask for this?
Man, you should have seen him, Quill. Bark naked except for the stupid mask of Thanos. It was fucking hilarious.
Yeah, I bet.
That was until we realized the eggheads on Arago actually hired Wheeler to get us there.
6 out of 10 times it's a trap.
Yep. Turns out they wanted to study us. My implants, Groot's regeneration, super valuable to the right bidder. By the time I realized what was up, they'd got Groot. Locked him in a frickin' cage, Quill. Like an animal.
Ugh, that's terrible.
Yep, well, joke's on them. We weren't about to be turned into science experiments anytime soon, so I went with plan B. One explosive charge later, and ba-boom, we were home free.
And the bioweapon?
Sold it back to Wheeler for triple the price.
Nice.
Yep. Those were the days.
I'll just put this back.
Okay.
At last, the hunt for Fin Fang Foom truly begins.
A monster that big's gonna leave serious marks all over the planet.
The Milano isn't gonna self-destruct or anything while we're gone, right?
How many times do I gotta tell you? The ship probably ain't equipped with self-destruct systems.
I don't like that probably.
All good, buddy?
I am Groot.
I knew this day would come. I was destined to battle the Dragon Lord of Kakaranthara.
Bet you didn't think you'd be fighting him with this team of a-holes.
I did not. I am thankful fate has granted me this honor.
We're gonna pull this off. I know it.
Of course. We have to. For Nikki.
All right, let's do this.
Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me?
Sorry, what?
You want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy.
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Maybe Hellbender will go for it.
Okay, well, I ain't seeing no Foom Foom.
You should look for Katathian Hunt Pilot. The legends of raining fire are true.
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends I don't like those legends.
Well, as long as it's glorious.
Looks cool, though.
Anybody else hearing a high-pitched whine?
I just heard it.
Watch out!
We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Maklu 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax, we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive! We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive! And we're getting her to help us take on the Church's armada! Alright, Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
Pretender is the head of Fin Fang Foom!
Great! Man. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
Yeah, you also had a lot of things to say about.
Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything.
Hellbinder.
Think Foom's in there? Your fantasy books taught me anything? It's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead.
Does it have big, scary claws?
Look. My people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories when Mantis linked us all together?
They're Katathian hunt markers.
Oh, okay, yeah.
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fin Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle. A truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah! Part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we'll die like proper Katathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah. No problem.
What?
It's one of those things, but with weird stuff on it.
Okay, T. If we can't make quick work of this thing, we got no right going after Big Bang Boom.
Well said, Peter Quill.
I'll enjoy this!
Fucking lay waste to it.
You guys moved and eat this thing before we got here.
Maybe he's not into tentacle packs? I wouldn't blame him.
How do I incapacitate the beast if we cannot turn it?
I really hope this lady helps.
Guys,
alright, let's do this. This fight looks like it may take a while. Because they got, it looks like multiple health bars?
Victory will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. Trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax. It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus...
We can hit him hard.
Who's with me? Victory is ours!
Nice one, Peter!
You said...
Oh my god. Sure.
Good job, buddy! Let's give him hell!
Yeah, alright.
This is like an iced up version of Stumpy! Perhaps it shares the same weakness! Blitz of darkness, come!
I really hope so
Don't worry.
Green dust clouds are always bad news, Quill! Just ask Groot!
Remember! Mushroom Kitty breathes poison!
When you worry, you make it
done. The fewer swords are greater, the better.
I thought they had the... Wow. My computer does not like this level.
So many of my people. Too bad ain't none of them ever survive.
Because those swords are poisonous, Peter. Move!
Gamora, slice them up! Yes! Now bring on Fin Fang Foom!
Okay, so on a scale of how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
Wow. Who
said this was gonna be easy, Rocket?
Right, but 10,000 times Foom drags is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. But what chance does the galaxy have if we don't pull it off?
Exactly! We all saw what the Church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping till we catch Boom and Lady Hellbender is fighting by our side. Could you cut it, Gamora?
Okay, I'm gonna slice it. Flark and Hala!
Whoa, get a load of them claw marks.
Oh, yeah.
It's gotta be Foom's, right?
Even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find him, let's avoid the claws.
My sister used to paint places like this.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to cross here, too. Just not sure how.
Looks like there might be a ledge hiding under all those rocks on the other side.
Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
If we fall this day, know that it is said Fin Fang Foom takes special care of the skulls of those he deems worthy.
I don't want Foom playing with my skull.
He will not. He will nail them to his sacred skull throne.
Who the hell do we use all this on?
Why would a dragon have a throne? Is it a metaphor?
No, it's a throne. Of skulls. Our skulls, if we die well.
Drax, buddy, can you toss it?
Easily. Where shall I
put it? Oh, okay. I just had to wait for the dialogue. I don't know. You just...
Sling that thing, Drax.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
I don't know. Let me see. What else do we have to work with here? Oh, right there.
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
Final step, Drax. If we can top
I had to scan it
rocks,
first?
We got ourselves a...
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need this.
Yeah, well, maybe if we'd listened to you from the start and just gone after Foom...
Then we'd probably be dead. We so weren't ready before.
I was born ready.
Okay. Can I make this jump? Whoa. Okay, yeah. That looks like a long jump.
Thanos once told me about a planet he found ravaged by Fin Fang Foom. Bodies not just eaten, but scrambled. Splashed across the landscape like some kind of twisted painting.
Everyone get ready. There's something up ahead.
Pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Right. Well, hello.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet. Good
advice.
The rest of you should think of this as a warm-up for Fin Fang Foom.
We don't have time for warm-up. Taker's ritual can go off any second. Root, contact her.
Ow.
Shouldn't it be too cold for worms on this planet?
They shelter inside the rocks, Peter Quill, and come out only to feast from the dead. I, for one, am ready for you, Fin Fang Foom.
Loving the excitement, Drax. Just promise no avalanches. Rocket! Fireworks!
Lousy grunt slurpers won't
stop. Can I break you out?
Just try to keep moving. Don't let them corner you.
I am trying to destroy. And the hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Oh, those aren't too bad.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. Our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom. It will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts.
There. See? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not.
We're gonna get clawed from behind.
Mora, I got something for you.
Really?
No? Okay.
This place has way too many caves and crevices. Probably filled with nasty surprises.
Fortunately for us, we travel with the nastiest of all surprises, despite its harmless appearance.
I am Groot.
Really? He's talking about me. I'm flattered. I like you too, Drax. You know, the way you move heavy stuff, it's great.
Aw, look. They're bonding.
Excellent.
I've got just the Drax for this.
I need to get closer.
Well, how the hell do we get in there then? Oh, is that just... Okay. I thought... That's probably just around here. I was thinking that was a side passage.
Too close.
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
Careful. That's deadly gas.
So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out.
I want full credit.
Last time, Drax. We're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the church.
Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Nice, man. Rocket's, matured.
Any chance Lady H might settle for a few of these?
What the fuck?
Now's your chance, Gamora! Smoke them, Rocket!
Peter!
more monsters!
Let's end the breathing room, Groot! Slash it, Gamora!
Well, that was easy. Those looks kind of neat. Little tentacle monsters.
It's Groot. Loving the initiative.
Drax is having like the time of his life, man. Oh, what's this?
This is definitely in Drax's wheelhouse.
Okay.
Hell Muffin Sardu. Good kind of the dog. Dog and Kogalma.
I like Groot humming.
Nice! Who won't know what hit him?
You will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building thing.
We require no further team building. We are the perfect team.
Honestly, after everything we've been through.
Ah!
Whoa! Marking Maklu! Maklu 4, Peter Quill. You must be fair to the other Maklus.
Oh my god, Drax. Man, that kind of just came out of nowhere. I think my muscle memory or just like my lizard brain took over there.
Careful, sharp. Very, very sharp. This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype. Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
There is.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew.
Wow.
The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe surrender.
Wow.
And we carve through the rest.
Hey, is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
the killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
I'm fine-ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No, I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer. We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that I...
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
Damn. Okay. Well... Let's end it there, everybody, and I will see you all in the next episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care.